Sorry guys, I'm at, you don't see the last video, so I couldn't upload it. So, I'm gonna draw a house, but I didn't get to, so I'm gonna turn the page over, and I'm gonna get some to video, because I can't draw without anybody videoing me. Don't look at my hair, please, please don't. Back in a minute. Okay, you're back. I didn't get anybody to video, but that's quite a good view. So I'm gonna be in the window. It's fine. And hopefully my thing doesn't work. Touch the thing. So I'm just gonna draw a house. So draw it. Oh god, that's not lined up right. Okay, I'm gonna move that over a little bit. Can you see better? Move it up a little bit. You'll see when it's all coloured in properly, so. Right, I'm gonna straighten this up a bit. I might get it on my hand. So I'm gonna put a sharpie on my hand and. And then the lid was off and then he trolled me. So, let's get this done. So, lean up properly like this. Get it done properly. Don't worry if you can't see the lid. And that's going straight up, but it's right. Okay, if it's going to sit up. See if you can see that. You can hopefully see the whole box. Hopefully. So next we're going to do this door. Oh, not really good with doors. If we are in these little bits coming off the windows. The flames. So if you can see that house.
Yeah, you can. Hello. So let's get ready.
And the cameras I was watching. See, right, okay, so we're gonna do this path. Coming along here. So it looks good. And then I'll do a little swing down here where the kids can play. It does look good. Oh, what you got then? I'll make kids in it. That slide. Oh, you can't even see the slide. Okay, let's just turn it around a little bit. Okay, right, I'll move it around a little bit. It's fine, you'll see it when it's done. It's kind of awkward. I'll do a little kid walking on the path. As you know, I'm bad at drawing paths. People walking across paths. I'm just going to do a little kid here. I'll call this body in there for a minute. Okay, Okay, there's one cut. Okay, right now we're gonna color it in. So yeah. Okay, so I've got my coloring crayons here. And then, so here we go. With this pink soap. Okay, we're going to color the slide in purple. You can't really see, but you can see my picture on my crayon. I just have to close the door. There's the slide, guys. If you can see it, we got it too far up. You can't even see it. There's the slide there where my finger's pointing to. So, yeah. And now we'll move you all along to the swing. So, I'm gonna color the swing. So, color the swing in brown. Just to see I'm brown, not in here. And then do everything else on the string green. I like the diamond green together. It's quite nice. Sorry if my things are moving. Okay, there's a swing. And then, now we're gonna colour in the house. So that's the episode of coloring. I'm not coloring the roof then, but we'll have more drawing videos and hopefully fun. I have competitions with Vicky and I've got a limit. So yeah, that's my bad looking house. So messy. Okay, so I'll let you see it in a minute. So guys, this is it. Here's the slide in the house. And then a little girl in the path. And then the slide, the swings. So I'll try to do it all together. And it's quite bloody, but that's fine. So I hope you liked that too, guys. And I'll see you all later. Bye!